I'm John Champion, and here alongside me in the commentary box is Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
We're now underway. And a much-needed intervention that was too. He'll be pulled up. Whistle's gone, I think for a foul. It's going to be a card, just a question of colour. Oh, it's red! Play surges forward. It's in!
What was a really potent strike.
They've got the opener in the early minutes. He's going on his own. He made a decent run towards the box, but he was thwarted in the end. Rosenberg is trying to go it alone. Rosenberg. He's caught him there. Minutes have passed. He didn't have any luck with the through ball there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind him, and he was through.
He's not taking any risks there. Brown. Little in the way of subtlety in that tackle. Drives it to the far post. It's a loose ball, too long. Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. ...30 minutes played in this first half. Tries to slide it past the defence, launches a low cross, laid in accurately. He goes alone. He's won that physical contest, and with it the ball.
Rosenberg.
The defence is there to deal with it. That's not going to make it through. No, flags up, just wandered offside, I think. There is half-time.
I honestly don't think turned this scoreline round.
So, the second half kicks off. Brown. Good challenge, and he's got it back.
Rosenberg.
Oh, and he blasted it from this accuracy.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Not afraid to get physical.
Pumps it upfield.
Last of their substitutions. Trying to make things happen there for his team, and it almost came off for him too. ...15 minutes since half-time. Ah, good interception, just what they needed. Brown. Going forward. A long ball into space. Pass cut out. Eno. Goes through. Eno. And he's still going. And the keeper has claimed it. This goes from what I can see on the touchline. into space it goes.
Eno.
Moving forwards.
Game over, do you reckon? What can they do from here?
Look, they can still hope for one more chance. Maybe two if they're lucky.
Stern challenge coming in.
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Now the referee awards a free kick. That was always likely to be the outcome. This could be an opportunity.
Well, they've got a few good exponents of free kick taking in their team, and this is a real opportunity for them to get back on level terms.
What a chance that was. They may live to regret that.
One goal is all there is in it between these two sides, and the clock is showing 5 minutes remaining in the match.
Looking to receive the ball, break could be on.
It's all very neat football, but time is against them now and they need to get the ball forward.
That's a clever ball from him. Played into space out wide.
There will be 2 additional minutes to be added on.
He goes alone.
Time whistle within sight. The referee brings the game to a close.
It all came down to that one slip up at the back, and sometimes that's what decides football matches.
Listen, they had plenty of time to overcome the setback, but for me they never quite had enough adventure in their play to get back into that one.
So before we leave the stadium, there's just time for me to say my thanks to Jim for his analysis and to wish you a very good